would have thought after three unsuccessful presidential bids, you'd heard enough. Citizens of Dayton and visitors to this fruitful bowl in the Cumberland Valley, my wife and I are so pleased to be here. My friends, this is no minor squabble we have here in Dayton. This is a battle royale. Yeah! David versus Goliath. Yeah!
Mr. Bryan, is it your position that the Bible doubles as a scientific textbook?
Oh, no, not at all. Science books have to be corrected all the time.